Good evening, basketball fans, and welcome to Indian Hill High School. Indian Hill High School extends a special welcome to our guest opponent, the Seven Hills Stingers. Indian Hill and Seven Hills wish to make a special note that sportsmanship is an integral part of all athletic events. Indian Hill and Seven Hills require all athletes, coaches, and fans to practice only positive support before, during, and after all contests. We hope you enjoy the game and help make it a rewarding experience. Remember, good sportsmanship is everyone's responsibility. Be loud, be proud, and be positive. Thank you. Good evening, basketball fans, and welcome to Indian Hill High School. Indian Hill High School extends a special welcome to our guest and opponent, the Seven Hills Stingers. Indian Hill and Seven Hills wish to make a special note that sportsmanship is an integral part of all athletic events. Indian Hill and Seven Hills require all athletes, coaches, and fans to practice only positive support before, during, and after all games. We hope you enjoy the game and help make it a rewarding experience. Remember, good sportsmanship is everyone's responsibility. Be loud, be proud, be positive. The officials assigned to this game have been selected according to procedures adopted by the Ohio High School Athletic Association and the Cincinnati Hills League. The officials for tonight's game, David Callahan, Philip Bowling, Don Paul. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we live in the greatest country in the world with freedoms like no other. To honor America and respect for all those who have served our country, to defend the freedoms we enjoy, please rise with the play of our national anthem. Thank you. your starting lineup for tonight's game. First for the visiting Seven Hills Stingers. Number one, Jaden Sims. Number two, Terrence Yarborough. Number three, Isaiah Richardson. Number four, Will Wiles. And number 13, Will Gabriel. The head coach of the Stingers, Willie Hill.
Yeah, I need it.
Now the starting lineup for your Indian Hill Braves. Number zero, C.J. Haydad. Number three, John Puttigill. Number 11, Shep Ward. Number 15, Colt Smith. And number 25, Alex Graves. Head coach of the Braves, Ricardo Hill.
Checking in for the Braves. Number five, Wyatt Higgins. Number four, Ben Vigrant. Number 22, Noah Frazier. Number 33, Eli Riggs. the three.
Thank you.
his first. Thank you. the circle. Bennett. Stingers foul number two, Terrence Yarborough, his first. CJ Hayden will be at the line. Two shots.
Charge of the bell.
It is perfect. Checking in for the Stingers, number 42, Garrett Nakata. DJ Hayden charges the foul, his first. Colton Smith back into the brace. Will Gabriel at the line. One plus the bonus. Yeah. 1 minute. Thank you. If you're over 10 years old, you cannot be on the basketball floor. If you're over 10 years old, you can't be on the floor shooting baskets.